we're standing at the Kingman farm, which is one of the five facilities of the New Hampshire Agricultural Experiment Station. We have about 350 acres here. A large portion of it is in woodland with public trails where people can go mountain biking and hiking. So there's big recreational use here. But then we also, as you can see, there's a large portion of this in agricultural land where we have research going on in horticulture and agronomy. And so it's a great place for students in the College of Life Sciences and Agriculture to get involved in research with cropping systems. Now I have a wheat trial going on, bringing in new wheat germplasm into New England and trying to help revive the small grains production in this region. So there's this.
I'm in Kingman Farm in the forested area, about 300 acres here. It's been a great area for me to do some of my research, but I've also been fortunate enough to take students out here for courses. When I've taught vertebrate biology and when I TA'd wildlife techniques, we bring students out here. It's great to have these resources so close to campus. Here, these are some of my enclosures that I've used to study redback salamanders. I have different densities of salamanders, some with salamanders and some without, to study how salamanders affect ecosystem functions like decomposition and nutrient cycling.
The New Hampshire Agriculture Experiment Station supports my work in a number of ways. First is probably the land, because I grow crops and I hold demonstrations for farmers, I need land to do that, and we have wonderful facilities here for that. The experiment station also provides funding for my work so that I can buy supplies that I need and hire students to help me do my research.
My name is Jake Uretsky. I just finished my master's research under the advisorship of Brent Loy. He's a plant breeder here at UNH. He works with cucurbits, which include pumpkins, squash, gourds, melons, zucchini. You know, behind me is one of our research fields where we do some of our breeding work.
The agriculture research we do at the experiment station has possibilities of supporting a lot of different people.
If you can get yourself involved in any way with the research, not only will you probably learn more than just sitting in class, but you'll also get practical experience that you can bring with you.